his head up across the timeline left to right. Gives to Steve Booker. Finds a seam. All the way strong to the rack. Play it. There's something good as he went knifing by Singler.
Step now. Lobs high on the right side. Did, but he steps to his right. Pulls up. Three ball on the way. Oh, you can hear the line being tickled by the freshman out of Kettle.
One dribble. Picks out high on the right to Chen. Up top. Bo Webb pulls up for three. Set shot is good by Bo Webb. 25 seconds remaining. 73-31. Way too strong. Offensive rebound. The ball gives off Adams. He elevates with two hands, and he throws it down. Jeremy Adams with his first points. It's loose, safe, going out of bounds by Nelson. Webb has it. Gives up to Ben Mills, out of the bucket, and Big Ben lays it up and in. And that draws the fans to their feet here at the event center. Timeline right to left, head to shoulder fake. Nelson down the lane, throws it up. Shot rejected by Robertson as it goes sailing out of bounds.
Way down against Cam. Once, twice, he bounces in the defender. Shot with the right hand. And who is number 15 out there? He looks like Curry.
Off the screen, finds a seam, drives in, throws it high up the window, and a bank shot is in. Shannon Sharp that time. Took a long. Top of the key, Chen fakes, drives down the left side of the lane, comes to a jump stop. He's trapped down there, now spins, steps through and lays it up and in. What a great play by Sabatino Chen. He got boxed in by Ford. The Booker up court, Tomlinson throws the alley-oop round, the grab, and the slam from the right side. I have seen men fly. Brown gets off left side to Bolt, fakes, drives against Kravitz, all the way in, scoops it over the window with the right hand. A little bit of English, and off to the Bolt.
Ekwok. Top of the key. Takes a three. Now he takes a three and he drains a three ball. Trey Ekwok from just right of the circle. 87-32.
Colin here in Boulder. Drives up the right side. Nate Strong to the bucket. And he throws it up. And it's in. Nate Tomlinson.
Last year at this time, the Colorado basketball team was sitting in first-year head coach Tad Boyle's living room and watching TV as they were snubbed for entry into the 2011 NCAA tournament. They did make a nice run to the Final Four of the NIT in New York City, but that feeling of being left out of the real dance stayed with them during the offseason and into the beginning of this year.
Jump pass nearly taken away. Tomlinson from the corner hits the three, and Colorado has taken a 14-13 lead. In the drop, but I'm a keeping them. Block after block, ladies is jocking, haters knock the game. Hop out the ride, looking so fly. Tomlinson forces up the shot, and he got it. 2 minutes to play, 12 seconds to shoot. Booker pulls up. Three-pointers good. Colorado goes on the road and steals the win over Air Force in overtime. Do your thing. She's so cold, she can go to the flow with it. She hit the pole, moving slow, pop and gone. Do your thing. Drop it low like a pro, she's a go-getter.
Bucks attacking fourth court right. Carl Brown step back, fires a three ball. Jumper is up and in. Richardson kicks out right side to Fulk. Up top, Robertson fakes. Shovels right side to Fulk. Steps to his right. Pulls up for three and he knocked another one down.
Get some more singles. Let him go, let him go. Big Ben's, Grants, and Lincoln. Shake it, don't break it. Make it clap. Bring it back this way.
Carl Brown drives to the bottom of the circle. Kick out right side. Robertson will try it again. And he rattles that one home. 2 3-pointers in a row. Assist to Carlin Brown. So Tomlinson deep in the left corner, right between the eyes from downtown. And oh, how about that pass break? Booker Tomlinson to Fulk for two. And the Bucks are on top by 20.
Pro, she's a go-getter. Throw some dough, throw some more, tell her gone. Do your thing.
Point lead quickly back to the lake. Carlin Brown ahead of the pack makes the grab. He lays it up and in. Front throws the alley oop in front of the rim, swatted away by Robertson. Up court to Booker. Booker drives in. He goes airborne and he slams it down with the right hand.
Shake, 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 shake. She's so cold, she can go to the flow.
Kim pass out top, Tomlinson touch pass left side, driving Brown, throws the alley-oop, high above the rim, and Andre Robertson goes springing off the hardwood and slams it down from about 2 feet above the cylinder.
Holy cow, what a play.
Everywhere, every day, all we hear is, all we hear is way. It's not your time, just get back in line. And they can try to knock us down.
The rebound. I'm Fort Carlin Brown. Elevates and slams it down with the right hand. And with the exclamation point. That is his 1,001st point of his college career. And he does it in style.
Gotta take a best shot. Give it all we got now. They say we'll never make it, but we're gonna take it all the way.
Looking for three. Fires left it short. Oh, and the follow jam exploding off the hardwood. Andre Robertson slams it down with 2 minutes.
With the clock running down, we're gonna leave our fears and failures all behind. This is our time. We'll reach till we touch the sky.
Pairs to Dinwiddie up court. He pushes against a backpedaling Washburn down the lane, scoops and scores. And right now, Spencer Dinwiddie is the best player on the court.
They say we'll never make it, but we're gonna take it all the way.
Steps through, throws it off the backboard, catches it, and lays it up and in. It's like he was playing new ball at the line.
We won't back down. We gotta take a best shot, give it all we got now. We won't back down. They say we'll never make it, but we're gonna take it all the way.
Side for three, and he drains it right off the top, and that's what the Buffs will have to do. Dunford Tomlinson bounces short corner left, reverse layup by Robertson is up and good as he takes the feed from Tomlinson, and the Buffaloes are back in the top by two.
Let's go, yeah, 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 still moving,
yeah. See why stand up,
ain't no Dominique Productions, bounce,
bringing your moves to the floor,
bounce.
Fakes drives against Gill, elevates and slams it over the top of the seven-footer. Holy cow! Sports Center highlight by Andre Robertson. My goodness, that's one of the great jams.
The rain is thing that can stop me. What bounce? I'm quick to flip tracks just like a whole ounce. Lay it down like butter. Beast on a mic when I rap your best up cover back. It's the track batter, more chatter, don't matter. Still moving in the summer, about to switch harder. Bounce, see why? Bounce, look down, shake you, I got this. Bounce, yo, I blew out the game with my legs.
Right side, backs his way out against Nick Johnson. Spins, steps back, fires. Oh, what a shot! Painting and firing, knocks it down and shakes his head no. Like you can't stop that. And Colorado holds on, and they want another defensive end.
Cat, so I keep my rhymes spinning just like I was 8-track. MCs, listen. Please, my mic skills got girls dropping down straight to their knees. I'm so on point, I could never 4-point. It's more critical than games on a match point. Last second, next move. I see all your fake haters watching, trying to bruise up my moves. Stay moving, got my eyes wide, get it right. Bounce, walk, get it right. Bounce, walk, get it right. Bounce, bringing your moves to the floor. Bounce, show you what I do with our core. Bounce, you know these cool sounds are tight. Bounce, I'm gonna make it bounce on
the floor. Up court, Tomlinson. Bound over pass, right side, Robertson elevates and throws it down with authority with two hands. The no-look feed from Tomlinson to Robertson for the two-handed flush. Their final score, 82-60. Colorado knocks off Oregon State. Oregon team on the road. Bounce pass inside to Bolt. The catch, the slam, and a foul from behind.
Gives another blast banger. Best height, best flow. Must have got the best style banger. I move around like I'm homeless. Pluck y'all fools, leave your chickens out stir-fried boneless. Give it to them straight raw. I'ma give it to them. Map it, man, I got this. Give it to them. They on my head like a cap, man. Tell them that I'm back, man. See my look, that's a fact, man.
Get around left side to Dinwiddie. Dinwiddie off his screen. Once, twice. Top of the key. Open for three. Fires! And he hits nothing but nylon. And Colorado leads by four.
With it, bounce. Shake, rep that, get it, bounce, beat back and banger. Back to the sea while everybody claims they'll hang ya. I put my name on the game, boy. Anybody claim I can't spit, put the words in your game, boy.
Bounce, bring your moves to the floor.
Bounce,
show you how to do it all.
Bounce,
you know these groove sounds are tight.
Bounce,
I'm gonna make you bounce all night.
Boom, bounce,
bring your moves to the floor.
Bounce,
I show you how to do it all.
Hey, bounce,
you know these groove sounds are tight.
Bounce,
I'm gonna make you bounce all night.
Boom, bounce,
bring your moves to the floor.
Bounce,
show you what I do with hardcore.
Bounce,
you know these groove sounds are tight.
Bounce,
I'm gonna make you bounce all night.
Boom, bounce,
bring your moves to the floor.
Bounce,
I show you what I do with hardcore.
Bounce,
you know these groove sounds are tight.
Shot clock is at 8. Steps back, fires a three ball. Ski Booker, nothing but nylon from downtown. What a shot that was by Ski. He's 10. Flips it up top of the key to Tomlinson. Back to Booker, down the lane. Jump pass inside to Sabatino Jim. Runner's layup is up and good for Sabatino Jim.
I guess it's just another day and I'm all wound up and everything is shiny silver. The sun is high and I'm moving but you're all hung up. Why do I even need to say it? Jumping down, always ready, yeah, to stir it up. Playing crazy, baby, you know it. So take my hand, hey, I'm running and you gotta catch up.
Set the check in, next dead ball. Booker, right side for three. He was open, and he trained it from downtown. Ski Booker, top of the key, Dinwiddie. Shot clock is at 5. He drives down the lane. Scoops up off the window with the right hand.
Closely, yeah, there's something that I wanna shout. Scream out loud, never whisper. The lights are on and we're ready, but you water down. And I'm up on fire burning. High, high, high. Spin around, I'm standing so high. High above and I'll never be falling. Spin around, look in my eyes. If you want me, then you're gonna have to chase me.
Nineteen and 11 was not going to get Colorado into the NCAA tournament. They knew it, and we knew it. Something special was going to have to happen. And it began in the first round against, coincidentally, the Utes of Utah.
Guys, nothing else matters for the next 2 hours, okay? Remember, what you represent, who you represent, okay? Let's go get it done. Come on. Go, guys.
Tomlinson drives the paint, gives off. Robertson elevates, flies in, and a tomahawk jam with the right hand. Hit Tomlinson left side. He'll fire the three, and he trains it from left to the circle. Booker penetrates, kick behind him to fall. Head fake, drives down the lane, spins, leans in, throws it up, shot of the way, count it, whistle and a foul. Austin the ball. This one is going right down to the line. Right side, Dinwiddie drives, hangs in the air, shot misses, Robertson a rebound, his putback is up and in! 16 seconds to play, buffs on top by one. Working the dribble down to two, down to one. Fires a long three. Painting. It's no good. It's no good. And the Buffaloes pick up win number 21 and advance to the semifinals of the Pac-12 Conference Tournament here in Los Angeles. They'll face the Cal Bears tomorrow night. Holy cow, what a stop at the end. And another miraculous victory for the Buffaloes here in Los Angeles. And the Buffaloes control to Tomlinson for three, right between the eyes, from downtown. What a start for Colorado, a 10-point lead. Defense applied by Smith, to his left, jump pass in a corner, Robertson wide open, drives in, elevates, and slams it down with the right hand. He was flying through the air.
Who is that now? Who the hell?
Lead. Cobbs has it knocked away, stolen, up court to Brown, uncontested, and the exclamation point with a windmill tomahawk jam! With 58 seconds to play in the bus on top by 11. In their first year in the Pac-12 Conference, the Buffaloes will play in the title game against the Arizona Wildcats as they win it at the Staples Center, 70-59. Holy cow, the run continues in L.A.
We put ourselves in this position, okay? You guys deserve this. We all deserve this. And all I want to do is be able to come in this locker room at the end of the day, okay, 40 minutes from now, be able to look each other in the eye and know we gave it our best shot. We're the better team. We're the tougher team. We got to go prove it and make plays. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get it done, guys. Come on. It's going to take a lot of heart, a lot of toughness. Defense on three. One, two, three.
Defense. Let's go. Fires, left it short. Andre Robertson, the offensive rebound. Lobs out top, did what he fires. Right between the eyes. Come downtown. And clock is down to nine. Working the dribble, now pulls up long. Three ball away. Oh, and he hit another one.
I can see you hiding in the shadows. And you work so hard when you play the part. I can feel you creeping up behind me. Don't worry, I'm not afraid of the dark. I can tell you're lonely now without me. Can't make sense of nothing cause I'm gone. I've been hearing what you say about me. It don't matter, baby, cause I moved on. She hit me.
Everybody's dribbling at court. He's got room. Down the lane, bounces off the foot. And Austin could have taken a shot, but he saves it. Gives up to Brown. Down the lane! He on tomahawk jams! And with the right hand! The defense opened up! Turns a corner, down to three, down to two. He's boxed in. He fires at the buzzer, and it's over. It's over in Los Angeles. If you've never seen a Buffalo dance, you will in 2012. The University of Colorado has won the Pac-12 championship and is on the way to the NCAA tournament with a 53-51 win over Arizona here at the Staples Center.
I cannot tell you how proud I am of you. And here's the deal, guys. We've talked about this a lot recently, okay? This belongs to a lot of people, okay? And we represent a lot of people, okay? And former players, okay? We talked about it before the game. Javon, Trent, Corey, Levi, Alec, right? Marcus, all six of those guys that were here last year should have been doing this. You did it for them, okay? And every former player that's put on a Colorado uniform, okay? And we're trying to raise the standard of this program. Guys, everybody's gonna look to this year's team as that standard. Couldn't be more proud of you guys. They can't take this one away from us. Oh. Our name popping up tomorrow. and listen, we're not done yet. And guys, we found our heart, okay? And it ain't going away. Everybody, go.
Great job, guys.
Awesome.
So proud of you guys. Family on three. One, two, three.
Family!
Coming out of the Mountain West, oh, look at this. The UNLV Running Rebels at 26-8 will meet coming out of the Pac-12. The Buffaloes of Colorado, seeded number 11. The Buffs won the Pac-12 tournament title in their first season in the conference.
Yeah.
Step back three off the right side. Oh, what a shot that time by Ski Booker. A jab, a step back, and a dagger for the first time. A key default down the lane. Kick out right side. Robertson plays up top. Tomlinson. Left side. Booker again for three. Right between the eyes. And he leaves the hand hanging in the air in the follow through.
It's gonna end, but they'll see. I'm gonna make a comeback. I'm gonna dig 6 feet up tonight. Dirt and defeat. Look into my eyes and see the weight on my soul. Where the fallen angels sleep, the crooked hearts and the crossroads meet. Where the haters say my name and carve it in stone.
It's a big one right here. Let's fly. Got it. That's a monster free throw by Dinwiddie. It's a 4-point game. Ball played into Marshall. Down to three. Down to two. Left side. Belfield. Nice defense. Dinwiddie. As time expires, he shoots and he misses. And for the first time in 15 years since Chauncey Billups wore the black and gold, the Buffaloes are victorious in the NCAA tournament as they knock off as an 11 seed, number 6 UNLV, 68-64.
I'm going to make a comeback. I'm going to dig 6 feet up tonight. I'm going to get it all back. I'm going to make a comeback this time. I'm going to make a comeback. I'm going to dig 6 feet up tonight. I'm going to get it all back. I'm going to make a comeback this time. I'm digging up 6 feet tonight.
Family on three. One, two, three. Family. Family.